The next unit in the course is titled Preliminaries, and in this unit we'll be establishing some basic mathematical foundations that are necessary for understanding subsequent material in the course. We'll look at various types of mappings, including functions, sequences, system operators, and transforms, and we'll also look at some basic properties that functions and sequences can possess.